Hello, friends. In this lesson, we're going to learn three new songs. Let's get started. Just like our last video, our first song is going to use whole notes and whole rests. This is a whole note. Remember, it's called a whole note because it takes up the whole measure. A whole note means play four beats of sound. A whole rest means play four beats of silence. We're also adding a new symbol, the repeat sign. In this song, the repeat sign means go back to the beginning and play the whole song again. Interstellar has three notes, F, E flat, and D. F is on the fifth line. That means the round part of the note has the 1, 2, 3, 4 fifth line from the bottom going right through the middle of it. E flat is on the fourth space. Space notes are in between the two lines. It does not have a line going right through the middle of it. The fourth space, 1, 2, 3, 4, is the closest space to the top line where F lives. D is on the fourth line. Just like F, it's a line note, but we only have to count up 1, 2, 3, 4 lines from the bottom to find it. Let's take a look at our notes for Interstellar. On the first measure, we find a whole note on the fifth line. Remember, that whole note on the fifth line is F. It's followed by a whole rest on beat 2. Beat 3 has a note on the fourth space with a flat sign in front of it. That makes it E flat. The next measure is another whole rest, four more beats of silence, followed by a fourth line whole note. The fourth line is D. So four beats of D, and then we have another whole rest, four more beats of rest, followed by one last fourth space E flat. We have one more whole rest, and then at the end of the song, we have a repeat sign to take us all the way back to the beginning and do the whole thing again. Let's play Interstellar together. Nice job. If you missed something or you just want to play it again, always feel free to stop and go back. Our next song is three note funk. Notice on this song, we start with three whole notes in a row, followed by a whole rest. Our first group of whole notes starts with a fourth space note with a flat in front of it. That's E flat. Then we go down to a fourth line note. That's D. And we come back up to that fourth space note with a flat in front of it, E flat again. Then we have a whole rest. Our second group of whole notes starts with a fifth line F. We then go down to a fourth line D and a fourth space E flat. And then another whole rest. The third group of whole notes starts with a fifth line F again. Then we have a fourth space E flat, and we end with a second fourth space E flat. Let's play three note funk. Work. Our last song today is Watermelon Man by Herbie Hancock. This only has two whole notes in it. Everything else is whole rests. Our first whole note is a fourth space E flat. Then we rest for 3 whole rests. That's 12 beats total. Then we play a 5th line F. We rest for 3 more whole rests. That's 12 more beats. Let's play Watermelon Man together. Fantastic. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Now go practice.